Thank you. Let us pray. Lord our God, who chose the Virgin Mary to be the mother of the love of Christians, by your prayers given to the Church, the strength of your Spirit, so that with patience and love, its members may overcome every trial and share in the love and victory of Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God and Lord.
Amen. Peace be seated.
For reading